Tonight at 10, a number one consumer complaint could be getting worse. We'll tell you about a bank fee frenzy to be on the lookout for. Plus, a woman in Elmore County is sentenced to 20 years in prison after stealing thousands of dollars from her neighbor. We'll tell you how she did it tonight on Fox 60 News at 10.